In today's project, you'll need the Rustic Glitter Mom Craft Kit, paint, brushes, scrapbook paper, Mod Podge, glue, scissors, and a sanding file. So let's get started. First thing is you need to trace the scrapbook paper for the letters that you want to cover. In this case, we are going to do the letters M. Then cut the M's out of your scrapbook paper. Lay them on top of your letters, make sure they fit, and then set them aside. Now you're ready to start painting your piece. On mine, I painted the back and the sides a turquoise, and I painted the O and part of the M's around the edge pink. And I did this so that if the scrap paper was a little short or if I sanded it down, then the paint would show through and not the wood piece. Then when the paint is dry, go ahead and brush on the Mod Podge where you're going to put the paper. So I did that only on the M's and then I smoothed it out. Once the paper is dry, you can trim the edges with a nail file. You are not gonna go back and forth motion, just sand it down and the paper will peel off and you'll have a nice clean line. Then you're going to take the Mod Podge again and go over the front of your piece to seal it. I did the entire piece, front, back, sides, and I used glossy so it was all nice and shiny. Then you're going to add your clips and I use super glue to attach those. And when that's done, you can add your photos and your mom can cherish your memories forever. Thanks for watching.